द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉज ऑफ और द मोस्ट कॉमन प्लेस ऑफ टीथ कैविटी इज बिटवीन टू टीथ. पीपल यूजुअली दे कम टू अ क्लिनिक एंड क्लेम दैट दे ब्रश ट्वाइस डेली and still they get cavities. Is brushing enough to stop these cavities between the two teeth? I am Dr. Muthukumar and I am going to explain to you how to clean your teeth when food is stuck between two teeth. If you think about it, when you brush your teeth, brushing can only clean three surfaces: the top surface, the side surface, and the surface facing the tongue. So what about the two surfaces which are facing the nearby teeth? If you eat a piece of chicken or mango, the fibers of the chicken or the mango, they get stuck between your teeth. And what usually people do is they take a toothpick or a pin and they try to remove those threads. So this habit will cause further damage to your teeth and it will further cause decay of your teeth. Then how to clean that space? There are two types of techniques. One is to use a floss and another is to use a interdental brush. So in this video, we'll be seeing how to use a floss. So floss is nothing but a thread-like material. So there are two types of floss. One is a conventional floss which comes in a box like this. Another is a uni floss which has a handle. So this conventional floss, you can take a length of the floss like this. You can cut it off. You can roll it between the two fingers and you can insert it in between your teeth and remove the food particles. So this technique should not only be used when you have food stuck. This can be used as a regular habit, a nighttime habit especially, and a mouthwash can be done to clean off all the tooth surfaces. The another technique is the use of a uni floss. So if you feel doing this is all very hectic procedure, there is a thing called uni floss. So it is a handle, instead of your fingers, it will have some fingers and between that there will be a floss tie. So you can just use that handle and put it in between your teeth and clean off the surface. So that will be more easier compared to your regular floss. So whether you use a regular floss or a uni floss, it is highly advisable that you floss your teeth every day. And flossing is only useful when there is a tight contact between the two teeth, so that the floss will go inside after engaging the teeth surface and come out. If the teeth are not tightly contact, or if the gum is not very good, then if the gums are receded, then we have to do something called as an interdental brush. So I hope this video was useful to you. If you like this video, please click the like button, share this video and subscribe for the channel. Thank you.